There is a gene that separates man from animal. Some are born without it. For thousands of years.
There are some things in this world so frightening that we pretend they don't exist.
They have lived among us.
We call ourselves skinwalkers.
Feeding on our flesh.
They're addicted to blood.
It's like drugs to an addict.
Once you feed, you can't go back.
For some, it is a curse.
You've been living like this your whole life?
We want the curse to end. They don't.
Where's the child?
They're dying for some kid they've never even seen.
They have faith.
Why do they want me?
Because you're the only one who has the power to end the curse forever.
For others, it is power.
I am not human. We're better than that.
Now, on the rise of the Red Moon.
Something's gonna happen, something they can't allow.
How do we keep my son safe?
That kid has to die.
A war will rage. For control.
We need to move. Yeah.
Of their kind.
Join me.
I'm nothing like you.
Gotta go now.
Half man. Half beast. Skinwalkers.
Baby, you have no idea what you're missing.